What is up guys, Silver here, coming up back with a brand new episode of Clash of Clans. So in this episode, I'm gonna be clearing up what is actually happening with the clan war matchmaking. So if you don't know what that is and what is happening, then watch the video till end. If you even know what's happening, watch the video till end so you will clear up something. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe me and like this video. With that being said, let's get started. So guys, yesterday Darion from he's a COC, actually Supercell staff employee guys, he actually posted the sticky in the Clash of Clans forum. So if you don't know what is sticky, a sticky is that a post where it is always in the top so everyone can see it guys. So actually what he posted, as you can see here in the image guys, clan war matchmaking improvements. Hey clashers, as we have said in the past, one of our most important goals in matchmaking for clan wars is to ensure that each clan is more evenly matched against the other. While we have made changes and updates to our matchmaking algorithm over time, we also understand much more needed to be done to provide an enjoyable war experience while providing one clan from having a major advantage over the other. We want to share with you that we are making improvements to how the algorithm functions in other. So actually what it is that read everything, then I'll show you. Actually, this new functionality will take more into account as far as total weight in concert with regards to the both defense and offense guys, and offense, Darion also wants that every player should still play with their style play style. Like some players are playing with the regular base and some players style is to play with the engineered base. So that's the style he is talking about, and he also wants the creativity. So actually what they are doing in the future updates, they will just improve the matchmaking. How? So if you are an engineer clan, or if your clan is a 0.5 clan, I mean if your clan has so many engineered bases and you take only engineered bases in war, then your clan is engineered as you know it. As I already have a video, go watch that. So actually the engineered bases in the war, the engineered bases will be matched up against the engineered bases. So if you're a regular clan that has regular type of bases, then you will not be matched up against the engineered bases. So that's the biggest thing guys, because that will help you, so many classers, because most of the people think that is actually if you get matched up with an engineered clan, then it is actually not fair guys, because they have powerful troops. Like if you are a town hall 8, then you will be matched up against a town hall 10 or a town hall 9. So that's the thing guys. So if you are an engineered base, your engineered base or your 0.5 base will be matched up against the engineer base. So that's the thing guys, because if they do like change the algorithm to just measure the offense, then they will just be different. Like this, most of the people will actually, that will be the same, because most of the people will not upgrade their troops. So that's how it is. So that's why they actually doing the defense and also measuring the offense. So that's the thing guys. So you will be matched up against the against the regular clan if your clan is regular, and if your clan is engineer, then your clan will be matched up against the engineer clan. So and also they are actually not punishing anyone, but actually they are kind of like stopping the engineer bases, because most of the time people do make engineer bases to get matched up with lower level players. But that won't happen, because from now the engineer bases will get matched up with engineer bases. So actually that's not making an engineer base is now pointless, something like that. So most of the people will not make them, and the engineer base will become a history. So I don't think the engineer bases will be continued. And right now you can be matched up against the engineer base because they haven't improved the clan war matchmaking right now, because they said in the near future they will do in the near future, not right now. Maybe even that will come next year. So whatever knows guys, and just vote right now what if you have an engineered base and a regular base. Then comment down below what will you have, and do you think that it is right or it is not right? So comment down below that also. And I think actually engineered bases are kind of like a cheat, but most of the people also think that it is a strategy game. COC is strategy game as you know it, and also making an engineered base is also a strategy, guys. So if you don't know what is engineered base, then go watch my other video, then you will know what is engineered base. That video will be in the card. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe me and like this video. With that being said, guys, peace out.